Hi. Retailing as an area is very close to my heart, not just because I teach retailing at Mica, but I am myself a shopaholic. I have been associated with retail industry for almost 15 years, directly and indirectly. But this is very unfortunate that the industry is really not growing at the pace which has been projected in the reports. This is essentially because Indian retailers are fighting with each other in a race to give an international experience to its shoppers. But somehow shoppers are not really looking at that international experience. What they are actually, for example, when you go to buy apparels, we still want to see our apparels in the natural light than the extra bright light which some of the retailers have put in their stores. We would still want to have that Indian taste in our tikkies, even if I'm having a burger. You still want to feel and touch and feel the grocery that you're purchasing, and this is wherein retailers need to understand and probably customize their offerings. Other thing, when I was doing my research about 8-10 years back in the area of retailing, wherein I was trying to understand which is the format that would actually work for food and grocery retailing in India. That's wherein one of the essential findings that came out of the research was shoppers really want to shop in big spaces, quote unquote malls. But then within those spaces, they really want their own space. They would want to shop at their own time. They would want to shop with their own discussions with the co-customers. And that's when they would want to have their own. They really don't want intruders to help them in making the final decision. So this is wherein retailers really have to be on their toes to kind of give the right offering to the shoppers. Also, while the industry is really growing at its pace, physical stores are taking baby steps as far as growth in the industry is concerned. There is another line of competitors who have chipped in, like the online retailers, and they're really taking giant leap to get into the mindset of the shoppers. So I feel there is a lot of gap as far as professionalism in the industry is concerned. Somehow this is wherein retailers are not really working closely with academia. I really feel if we could work together, this would be a win-win situation for both the industry and the academics. Thank you.